guys, it's really your Wednesday on Super 7 Collaborate. The theme and challenge this week was to dress up as a kid and to say the things you liked doing when you were a kid. So I'm dressed up. I have my hair and a little, yeah, I read the book. And then my little colored socks on because, you know, there's a kid's all my socks. When I was a kid, I didn't like that much stuff, like love it. I just do like a lot of things, like I dress up a lot, so like my hair. I had lots of teddy bears too, so like, these are all new ones, but I had lots of old ones too. I was like a kid that like colored in so much, but was always really bad at it, and like I always color so stuff and then it'd be really messy and outside the line and upset because outside the line. I did ballet when I was a kid too. Like I was like six, I did ballet. But I was never that good and yeah. I also did Irish dancing when I was a kid, but I do it now as well. So I guess I kind of stay like that. Also, when I was a kid, I loved Disney. So when I went to Disneyland, I bought this Chip and Dale thing. So, this is what I wore in my anime video. And I was a squirrel, or a chipmunk. So I guess that is my video for this week. And I guess I will see you guys next time. Bye.